know, it's funny. You think you think you've seen everything, you've done everything, you know, whether it's at this level or any other level, whether you're coaching at this level, managing, or doing anything else. But I don't ever remember a situation this difficult. And the thing that obviously adds to it is you're struggling, you know, at this level. You know, you struggle in the minor leagues, and you get players from independent leagues, and you try and piece it together the best you can. And it's not fun, but it's not Chicago either. So, and you understand that. And, but I don't ever remember at any level losing this many guys and having this much back and forth. And, but that's, you know, it's, so you learn and deal with it and move on. I mean, there's no other way to, you know, it's like I don't even want to talk about it anymore. It's like, you know, this happened, okay, fine, let's go play. It's part of taking the gig or getting the gig, but I, you know, and I, you know, it does, and I've said this, whether it's day to day or it does no good at all to go, oh my God, why me, why now, what happened? It just doesn't, and the club won't respond to that kind of approach. It's not in my nature, and there's certain things you have to recognize to deal with it, but you recognize them, and I think you just push on. Someone texted me, one of my best texts, a Winston Churchill quote, I think, that said, if you're going through hell, just keep going. And I like that. It was short and sweet, and that's what we're trying to do. And I'd like to think that we have a really good chance to walk out of hell here, getting some people healthy and getting better here in the second half.